I may look normal, but I have a rare disease called ATR. It stands for addicted to